Hello everyone, once more I am here with the continuations of founding principle. Today I am going to talk about the second pillar, speed. You remember we have three founding principles pillar. First one is being or continuity, second one is speed, and third one is balance. As I mentioned last time, the world is going through VUCA: volatility, uncertainty, complexity, and ambiguity. So in this VUCA situation, hold on, I am not going to talk about VUCA. For that one, you have to see the first part about the being. So during the VUCA, the uncertainty, due to the uncertainty, we need to change very fast. That's how speed comes into the picture. I will give an example. Suppose there is a water tank and you want to move the water through the pipes. You have two options to move faster the water. One, attach the big pipe, or attach the small pipe. Of course, if you attach the small pipe, then the water flow will be less. Here it comes. Big pipe means big investment. Small pipe means small investment. But if the speed of the small pipe is higher, then water can be transferred faster. That's how atom is doing. Our investment is less with the fast moving. That's why we could reach to a lot of people. We could reach to everyone. Speed is important, but the direction is important. With the small pipe, with the faster speed, if the direction is a wrong side, then there is no meaning. So speed with the direction is very, very important. For example, if the water is used for the cultivation of the crops, then it is beneficial. But if that water falls in drain, there is no meaning. So speed with direction is very important. In atomy, there are three different kind of speeds I am going to talk about. First one, the adaptation of atomy's processes with the external changes. Second, atomy's expansion. Third, the expansion with the speed of the business of members or distributor. Adaptation is very important with the fast changes of the world during the VUCA time. So how fast we are changing the processes, it's very important. Recently, we are going to incorporate XR, extended reality, and AI in our system, through which we will move faster, adopting the new technologies. Who will be the beneficiary? You will be the beneficiary. So with this XR and AI, our system will be improved. And in this difficult time of Corona, COVID-19, our offline and success seminar has been stopped. But we didn't stop. We run all the seminars online. Every country, wherever there is a presence of Atomy, we have run the seminars. Recently, I have attended one of the seminars for the Korean leaders, where I have connected through the internet and I was addressing the Korean leaders in Korean. Imagine, I must go to attend there, right? If it is offline. But in online, I could attend, I could connect with thousands of our leaders through the internet. So we are changing our systems very fast, with the speed. Second point, the speed of Atomy's expansion. This year, we are going to launch in at least 3 different countries, including India. Next year, there will be more. We are going to launch in Europe. Next to next years, you know, there are so many countries. So the pace of the expansion of Atomy is very, very fast. If we spread in other countries, who will be benefited? You. Not only the Atomy's expansion, but also the information. We give you the information with a fast speed, with a multiple channels. For example, Channel Atomy, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, same informations we are giving. That's why right information is very important. As I mentioned in the pipeline theory, that direction with speed is very, very important. Imagine if I give misinformation, it will also spread with the same speed. So sometimes we request some of our members not to spread the misinformation, because the misinformation also spread with faster, and which is bad for Atomy. Even me, I'm not just here in front of camera to talk with you. I also study lot. Why? Because the right information should reach to you, not the misinformation. So whenever you are giving some information, for example, Atomy is doing business in India. Some people mention that we have a government collaboration, we are going to do with the government. Government, of course, they will support for the business. If we are exporting GSTS, definitely the government will support us. But we don't have a direct collaboration. Please do not spread this kind of misinformation. That is why preparing a content by yourself, you have to be careful. You have to give the right information, right direction with the speed. Third point of speed, the pace of expansion of Atomy members or distributors' business. We believe expansion is a multiplication. For example, if you add 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2, it becomes 8. But if you multiply 2, multiply 2, multiply 2, multiply 2, then it becomes 16. Let me give you an example. How? You take care of 2 of your members downline. You take care of them, you teach them, you give the right information. Then they will take care of 4 people. Then these 4 people will give information to 8. If you total it, then including yourself is 31. 16 plus 8 plus 4 plus 2 plus 1. This is the law of multiplication. If you take care of 2, these 2 will take care of 4. And an Atomy runs in a multiplication. It is not the addition. So your expansion can also be possible with the speed if you take care well, if you give right information, if you take care of your member, your team, That's how your income will also grow exponentially. So now you can see that how and why speed is very important pillar for Atomy's foundation. I will be coming back with the third pillar, which is balance, very soon to you. Till the time, be with us. Thank you. Namaste.